Can you, I know this came up once before, but can you explain why the president chose Nike as a site to advance his trade initiatives? Critics say it's a company that's gotten enormously profitable by producing, sending jobs offshore, not employing Americans, and using sweatshops.
Well, I'd refer you to Nike for the specific criticisms that you have outlined there. They have, I'm confident they would happy to be, they would be happy to be in a position to explain their record to you on these issues. We'll obviously have more about the president's trip as he travels out west later this week. What I can just say as a general matter is that the president is looking forward to visiting the Nike headquarters and using it to illustrate how a responsible trade agreement that includes enforceable labor and environmental standards would strongly benefit middle-class families and the American economy. And that's why the president is pursuing that kind of agreement with a dozen or so countries in the Asia Pacific. And we are trying to work in bipartisan fashion to pass trade promotion authority legislation that would make it easier to reach that agreement. And we're continuing to work to build bipartisan support for it.